spot anything?
Frank, they're starting to report the outbreak on the news. It's playing on the TV here. You should come back and watch this.
Yep.
There's a guy playing the slots in the Americana Casino. He just keeps going and going. Maybe you should check on him.
Real jerk, you know that?
Oh, 5 stars. This is awesome.
Hey, I'm waiting on you. Hurry up!
Totally on board!
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but rather an act of terrorism.
Oh, Rebecca, look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
The site of the Terror is Reality game show. It may be upsetting to some viewers. Initial reports suggest that the man in the video is a member of the protest group, Cure.
Cure?
authorities speculate that Cure was attempting to discredit Terror's reality, or to shock Americans out of what Cure sees as their complacency. No statement of responsibility has yet been received. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang, reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
You? What the hell? That was your picture on that screen.
Where the hell did that come from?
It came from the security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking? Your group's got a reputation, but come on.
Cure had nothing to do with this.
It's pretty easy to say that, isn't it? But you're gonna need more than that. You better start talking. Right now.
I'm telling you, we're being set up. We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe in violence. We're someone's convenient excuse.
Oh, really?
It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak.
I've gotta find whoever leaked that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you, but something's not right here, that's for damn sure. I needed something to get back in the game. I investigate this, and maybe I get back to doing what I do best. That reporter, where is she?
She said she was in the hotel. I know this could end up being a big chance for your career, but don't forget, this could mean my life.
Wicked! Like this one.
Yeah! Come on, let's go.
Will you relax? Hey, you!
Snowflake hungry. Look what I found you, pretty girl.
Shit.
Fresh meat.
Hey, there are lots of zombies around here. Maybe she could eat those.
No! No, not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat. Fresh meat!
Sure, sure. I can get some fresh meat. Steak! Maybe I'll go look for some.
No!
People not been very good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Whoa, listen, let's talk this over, okay? What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
Ted, huh? That's a nice name. We just need to slow down and talk this over, Ted. Nice and slow.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! People not nice!
Snowflake, go!
tiger, it's a tiger, it's a tiger!
My girl!
So, you're an orange cat called Snowflake. This way!
In Shank's knife shop at the Palisades Mall. Better hurry. I don't know how long they can hold out.
Here! Is a sweet hat. Over here!